Hi there. My name is Casper, bringing you the latest details on snowboard outerwear. This year, Horse Feathers turned 30, just like me. The only difference is that one of us is a billion-dollar company, and the other one has a drinking problem. Now here is something I'm truly stoked about. The A-Trip line by Haldur Helgason. Now he might look like a homeless guy, but he's one of the gnarliest riders to ever set foot on this world. As you can see, the line is heavily inspired by the 90s, and all the design work for this line has been done by a UK artist named Scove. So let's have a look at A-Trip's Keegan jacket. This is a high-end jacket from the ATP line and it has a clean look. It also has 15K breathability as well as 15K waterproofness, and it is made out of UltraTech shell fabric. Also, the jacket is foreseen of Chloe insulation with 40 grams on the body and 40 grams in the sleeves. This jacket has a regular long fit and the lining consists out of a 100% polyester mesh and a 100% nylon taffeta. So let's have a look at the technical features of this jacket. All the threads that we use for our stitching are by Coats, because they've been making the strongest threads on the market for over the last 250 years. And as on all of our jackets, you'll find YKK zippers, because they're easy to use and they're extremely durable. And let's say you're blasting down a slope and the wind comes into your hood, your whole jacket can blow up. To prevent that, you can use the hood adjustment, which you can easily tie down with only one hand. The jacket is also equipped with a chin guard, with a brushed fleece which protects you from getting scratched by the zipper. It has ergonomically shaped sleeves, which means that it's more comfortable and that it fits better around the arm. With the adjustable sleeve cuffs, you can customize your sleeves according to your glove size and your style. A small yet important detail is the elastic inner sleeve cuffs. They can prevent snow from coming into your sleeves while keeping your hands warm. On the sleeve, you'll find a pocket designated for the season card. To optimize waterproofness, we tape the seams at the critical points on the jacket. Underneath the sleeve, you'll find snag-free vents with mesh packing. Those are very nice for some extra ventilation during a warm spring day or when hiking up the mountain. On the bottom of the jacket, you'll find the adjustable bottom hem, which I personally use a lot because I like to have my jacket tight around my waist. Located right under the storm flap, you'll find the Napoleon pocket, which is the best pocket to store your personal belongings. And it's also directly connected to the inner media pocket with a transparent window. This makes it really easy to operate the phone without actually taking it out of the pocket. After riding, I'm always searching for places to store my gloves or my goggles. That's where the multi-purpose interior pocket comes in handy. The elastic snow skirt with the non-slip band and the jacket band connector are specially designed to keep any snow out of your underwear. So now you know everything there is to know about the Keegan A-Trip jacket. I hope I made your choice easier, and that's enough talking for me. Let's go riding.